international matters now. The Senate on Thursday officially announced the death of Chairman, Senate Committee on Employment, Labour and Productivity, Senator Ben Uwajumogu, and subsequently suspended plenary in his honour to Friday. This followed a motion by Senate leader Yahya Abdullahi during plenary and subsequent Senate resolution to suspend Rule 13 of the Senate in order to conclude and finish businesses before the legislators embark on Christmas and New Year break. The Senate leader further noted that the late senator was a former speaker of Imo House of Assembly and a senator par excellence. Uwajumogu died early hours of Wednesday at the age of 51.